the electrification of products that are more and more connected and smart, in addition to the environmental constraints for their design, require today the use of solutions supporting the development of these systems that are getting more and more complex. Facing this assessment, Dassault Systèmes acquired in 2018 NoMagic, a software editor company at the origin of Cameo and Magic Door, which now became the CATIA Magic offer. CATIA Magic is a model-based system engineering or MBSE solution, enabling an entire engineering team to create, collaborate, and manage system specifications and design. Products developed by industrials have become multi-domains: mechanical, thermal, fluidic, electronic, software, and are now composed of numerous functions and components that worked all together. Did you know, for example, that a complete aircraft or automotive program involved at least 500,000 pieces, 15,000 functions, 100,000 interfaces, and thousands of requirements? It's precisely in this context that system engineering is key to better address the design of complex systems. But systems engineering is traditionally based on documents as well. With this approach, many documents are generated by different teams to specify the system's design from different stakeholders' views, global architectures, hardware and software components, and thus come up with the best trade-off. MBSE and CATIA Magic, which focus on the use of models rather than documents, then become a must-have in the industries of transport, high-tech, energy and defense to make the experience of system engineering easier. Here is a concrete example. It deals with an aircraft architecture done with CATIA Magic. The tool proposes a framework, Magic Grid, which enables with methodology to represent different views of our system. First, the stakeholders that might be led to interact with the aircraft and in which context. A context will allow us to define different use cases and scenarios, which will lead us to the definition of functions that the aircraft should provide, and finally, the components supporting these functions. The idea is to prove at the end that all scenarios and use cases have been considered and covered. The growing complexity of systems push the industrial to face new challenges. For example, upstream from the design, or to proper collect still more evolving needs from internal and external stakeholders. And what will be the impact of a modification or a new version of a component? Besides, while the disciplines are usually working in silos, how a common view of the product to be designed can be shared between the teams and guaranteed that all the expected functions and services are provided. The use of CATIA Magic to support an MBSE approach puts the design on the optimal path for minimizing late and costly technical modifications. CATIA Magic offers a collaborative MBSE environment, the most compliant to a graphical language for modeling called CCML, which tend to become a standard in the industry. The solution provides tools to define and visualize all the aspects of a complex system, from the missions and services it has to fulfill, to its detailed architecture through different models and diagrams. CATIA Magic provides also best practices based on a methodology called the Magic Grid. It had been developed to provide a framework that can be easily adopted and implemented in relation with system engineering practice of each industrial company. This methodology, enhanced by the different views of the system proposed by the tool, become essential to design and optimize the products of today and tomorrow. Shifting to model-based enabled engineering team to easily understand design change impact, to communicate design intent, and to analyze system design before it is built, resulting in the following benefits. Improve communications among the stakeholders, enhance knowledge capture and reuse of the information by capturing information in more standardized ways, improve product quality, improve risk management on projects. CATIA Magic provides the capability to help us understand product complexity
so that we can better manage it. Thanks to models, specifications are the result of the analysis activity, and engineers can focus on system architecture rather than the many associated documents. The MBSE approach is a combination of a language, CCML, a methodology, Magic Grid, and a modeling tool, CATIA Magic.
CATIA Magic allows to progressively model and simulate complex system behavior in accordance with needs and scenarios of usage. It avoids the discipline-specific tunnel effect and gives to the project stakeholders the ability to continuously monitor the project development.